Beige steak from Checkers. Let's see if it's worth it. I'm going to keep the seasoning nice and simple, just salt and pepper. Preheat and oil up your pan and add in the steak. Now we'll be deglazing the pan with mushrooms and onions. Add a little pepper. Here it is, and look how gorgeous the crust is. I'm super excited. Wow. Flavor is definitely much better than a regular steak. Let's try it out with a little bit of onion and mushrooms. Oh, that is so good. Onions and mushrooms. This steak. Oh,